In a religious assembly last week, President Aquino called for prayers, emphasizing its importance in overcoming obstacles. In tonight's editorial, Teddy Locsin Jr. tells us what he thinks Filipinos should ask for when they pray for the president.
Thank you. At a prayer concelebrated, not to say concatenated, by preachers who acquired a lot of their theology, OJT, President Aquino said we need to pray and cited himself as the example. He spoke of those who see nothing good in everything he does. We need to pray, he said, that they will see the error of thinking he can ever be wrong. We need to pray, he said, for the fortitude to bear attacks, and I might add the sense to switch channels. For those who see nothing wrong in anything he does, he said, we need to pray that they keep thinking that way. Perpetual praise is refreshing and gives you a good sleep at the end of a flattering day. We want to persuade Pinoy there is a middle category of those who see better than the other two, that he is sometimes right and sometimes wrong. To err is human, only a George Clooney can do no wrong. Pinoy can be right for the wrong reason, but that sets a precedent for bad reasons. Pinoy can be wrong for the right reason, and that is worse. His evil successor can cite his reason as a precedent to do wrong. These are people who have no stake in his mistake, and even less in his success. Except for visa restrictions, they would rather be in Paris than passing. We want to convince him that he can achieve what he has attained. A Senate in his pocket, a house like a toilet attendant should he run out of paper, and a court to wipe it all clean. That is hardest for a man, that his people have blind trust in him. He can help them big time, but hurt them big time too. The presidency is not like driving a Porsche or a Porsche at 3 a.m. No traffic. You are tempted to look at the dancing lights on the dashboard just when someone who did overtime crosses the road. The presidency demands caution, eagerness to seek advice, a mind, and a mind open to ideas other than one's own. Because election only gets you elected. It does not make you smart or handsome. The presidency demands a belief mounting to conviction that sometimes we can be wrong because of its power to hurt. It needs the ability to see around the elephant in the room, even if the pachyderm is the legal advisor. We should pray that God will make us listen, even to those we do not cotton to, like our teachers in grade school, without whom we would never know to raise our hand when we gotta go or wet our pants, and how to read, reason, and lead, not just straight, but in the right direction. Keep well.